Hello, this is Virendra, dear beloved friends, your real friend with lot of passion and love to see the entire world is happy, where there is only peace, joy and happiness for everyone else. With all its same drudgery and broken dreams, this world is still a beautiful world to live in. And so we have to really strive, seek and find different ways and means to really live a very happy life, a life full of joy, peace, happiness, harmony, prosperity, name, fame, love at our doorsteps. And this is very much possible. It is not a distant dream. For a person who is having desire, have decided, have a perfect plan of action, has made alliance partner with the best people to support him and motivate him, and he is persisting with a perfect plan of action because there is a volcanic eruption of his burning desire, a consuming obsession of his life to really live a great life. A great life means to really understand the power of your mind, because your mind is the master power that molds and makes. And man is mind. And even more, he takes the tools of thought and shaping what he wills, brings forth a thousand joys and thousand ills. Man thinks in secret and it comes to pass. The environment is but a looking glass. Beloved friends, mind, whatever it conceives and believes, the mind can deliver to you. But simply you have to believe in yourself. Because the life's battle don't always go to the stronger, the faster man. But sooner or late, the man who wins is the man who thinks, I can do it. That belief, that commitment, that dedication, that determination, that full measure of devotion in his profession and occupation, engage always in a level of love. Steve Jobs was an example. Elon Musk is another great example. These guys are so much committed, dedicated, that their mind is always occupied with that visual picture of their dreams and desires. They are formulated, they have formulated, stamped indelibly and hold tenaciously a fixed picture of what they want to be in life, and that has been embedded in every cell of the brain. Not even for a fraction of a second, that idea, that theme, and that passionate, obsessed desire is going from their mind. And as I have already discussed, the subconscious mind is listening to us, is really perceiving those thoughts, and really it is trying to make it a real thing in our life. So, beloved friends, there is no monopoly of few select greats, but this is a way, this is a path. Anybody and everybody can attain such glorious moment in life. Look at Elon Musk. He has so many projects running at a time. Solar cities, means he want to power the world with solar energy. Tesla Motors, electrified cars, the best car today in this world. Space exploration, SpaceX. He want to colonize Mars, the red planet. Such dreamers are there on earth, beloved friends. They are doing wonders. Another contrast, you can find Bill Gates and Warren Buffett combined together. They have billions of dollars and they are spending on helping the people who are in sorrow, distress and pain. What I mean to say, there may be different ways through which you can define and glorify your life, because lives of great men all remind us we can make our life sublime and departing leave behind us footprints on the sands of time. Beloved friends, that is very important. But I warn you, don't live a life of a mediocre without any purpose, without any goal, without any desire, without any ambition, without any destination, like a ship in the ocean without a compass, without the crew members, without the direction where they are going. You may have a lot of tremendous potential, energy and power, but that has to be channelized in a particular direction. Beloved friends, then I summarize this small topic. You are wonderful. You are excellent. You are blessed with the power of brain. Whatever the mind can conceive and believe, the mind can deliver to you, but you have to believe in yourself. The faith that you will receive what your mind has perceived, but you have to persist, persevere, patiently, without quitting, without giving up, treading down all difficulties and dangers and setbacks, because success is failure turned inside out. Success is failure turned inside out. The silver tint, the clouds of the doubt. You never can tell how close you are. You may be very near, 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 when it seems so far. So don't give up, don't quit. When the going becomes very tough and very, very challenging. Because other side of the hills is a beautiful heaven. Man, yours is the earth and everything that's in it. And which is more, you will be a successful man. A man with health, wealth, peace, joy, harmony, prospering at every corner of your life. May God bless you. Remember the six fundamentals, these five and one more, six. Desire, decision, faith, persistence, master mandalines, and well-organized practical planning to attain your goal. And lastly, I tell you, in the world's broad field of battle, in the bivouac of life, be not a dumb-driven cattle. Be a hero in your strife. Friends, remember, self-discipline is your strength. Calmness is your power. And full concentration, dedication, commitment with passion and obsession is really your mastery over your thought to become a great man. You are born great, but we have to demonstrate it and manifest it. Thank you very much. This Yogi Virendra Yogi, a permanent perennial companion of yours towards attaining a glorified life, a great life, full of all happiness, no sickness, no ignorance, no superstitions, no misery, no sorrow, no grief, no pain, no greed, no selfishness, no hatred, no negativity, optimism, positive mental attitude, truth, justice, peace, love and non-violence, success at all costs. Thank you very much.